Hello friends, now this is the lecture number 9, Electrical Power 1, Unit number 1. Now in this lecture, again here we continue the numericals on inductance calculations of three-phase transmission line. And in this lecture, we have discussed the numerical on specially on double circuit single-phase line and double circuit three-phase transmission line. In this case, we have discussed the numerical on concept of the GMD and GMR. Because in the case of the double circuit single phase line and double circuit three phase line, we need to idea about the self GMD and mutual GMD. Now, we start first numerical. Now, numerical number 9.6. What is that numerical? Now we have to refer the numericals of the VK Mehta textbook. Now this book is already already attached on your Moodle software, college Moodle software. Please go through it. Now 9.6 numerical, the two conductor of the single phase line. Now this is the only wording. No any figure is given in this numerical. Based on wording, we need to draw the diagram for the conductor arrangement. Based on that, we need to solve the numerical. Two conductor of the single phase line, each of 1 cm diameter, are arranged in a vertical plane. With a one conductor mounted 1 meter above the other, a second identical line is mounted at the same height as the first and spaced horizontally 0.2 meter apart from it. The two upper and the two lower conductor are connected in parallel. Determine the inductance per phase per kilometer of the resulting double circuit line. Means in this numerical, we are given data for the single phase double circuit line. How to draw? Suppose here given that two conductor of single phase line, each of the 1 cm diameter, are arranged in the vertical plane with the two conductor mounted 1 meter above from the other. Means this is the first conductor and this is supposed to be second conductor. Okay. Now similarly, and the second identical line is mounted at the same height as the first and spaced horizontally. Kiti horizontal spacing is 0.25 meters are spaced. Means same line are horizontally placed. Now this is supposed to be A conductor and suppose this is B conductor. This is B dash and this is A dash, obviously. In single phase line, always conductor are identical but opposite. Okay, this is A dash, this is B dash conductor. Now what are the distance between two conductor? These are the 100 centimeter distance. This is the 100 centimeter distance. Now height of the conductor is 100 centimeter. Just wait. Now the conductor spacing becomes 1 meter diameter and arranged vertical with the conductor mounted 1 meter above from the other. The second conductor line is mounted at 0.2 meter apart from it, and the two upper and two lower conductor are connected in parallel. Now, in this way, the arrangement of the given system is available, and the diagram is given 9.40. The hundred meter. म्हणजे इथे आपल्याला 1 meter दिलेला आहे spacing, त्याला 100 centimeter लिहिला आणि इथे 25 सेंटीमीटर समजा दिलेला आहे तर 0.25 meter आपण 0.25 meter इथे लिहिलेला आहे. नाव सपोज देन वी हॅव टू इंटरेस्टेड टू कॅल्क्युलेट द इंडक्टन्स फॉर द सच टाइप ऑफ द लाईन. तर या टाइमला काय करावं लागते आपल्याला, डबल सर्किट लाईनचा कन्सेप्ट जर आला तर सगळ्यात पहिले काय काढून घ्यायला, जीएमआर ऑफ द कंडक्टर. व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला फॉर द जीएमआर? जीएमआरचा फॉर्म्युला सिंपल आहे, 0.7788 into radius of the conductor. What is the radius of the conductor? GMR of the conductor, that is radius of the conductor 0.7788 into radius of the conductor is the 0.5 centimeter. That is GMR of the conductor is 0.389 centimeter. Meter मध्ये जर लागत असेल तर 0.389 × 10⁻²⁰ मीटर. ओके, हा झाला GMR, GMR ऑफ द कंडक्टर. नाउ म्युच्युअल, नाउ देन वी हॅव टू कॅल्क्युलेट सेल्फ जीएमडी ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन ए ए डॅश कंडक्टर. कारण एक फेज कशापासून बनत आहे, एक फेज ए फेज जो बनत आहे आपला, ए फेज ए ए डॅश पासून आणि बी फेज रिटर्न फेज जो बनत आहे तो बी बी डॅश पासून. कारण डबल सर्किट सिंगल फेज लाईन आहे तर दोनच फेजेस आहे ए आणि बी. ए समजा फेज असेल तर बी हा न्यूट्रल असते, बरोबर. तर दोन कंडक्टर्स मिळून एक फेज आणि दुसऱ्या दोन कंडक्टर मिळून रिटर्न पाथ म्हणजे न्यूट्रल कंडक्टर इथे बनलेला आहे. नाव द सेल्फ जीएमडी ऑफ द कॉम्बिनेशन ए ए डॅश कंडक्टर बिकम्स. नाव ए ए डॅश कंडक्टर साठी कॉम्बिनेशन साठी कसं काढलं होतं आपण, डी एस सेल्फ जीएमडी इज इक्वल टू डी एस इज इक्वल टू चार कॉम्बिनेशन आपल्याला इथे भेटणार म्हणून रेस्ट टू द पॉवर 4. नाव डी डिस्टन्स बिटवीन ए ए इंटू डिस्टन्स बिटवीन ए ए डॅश इंटू डिस्टन्स बिटवीन ए डॅश ए इंटू डिस्टन्स बिटवीन ए ए डॅश ए डॅश वेअर ए ए अँड ए डॅश ए डॅश इज कॉल्ड ॲज द जीएमआर ऑफ द कंडक्टर जो आपण काढलेला आहे. ठीक आहे, जीएमआर ऑफ द कंडक्टर. नाव डी एस इज इक्वल टू क्यूबिक रूट रेस्ट टू द पॉवर 4 रूट डी ए ए. वॉट इज द डिस्टन्स बिटवीन डी ए ए, डिस्टन्स बिटवीन द डी ए ए, what is the distance between the da, that is called as a gmr, which is already calculated. That gmr is equal to okay, all calculations are in centimeter. So first of all we have to done this calculation in centimeter. So 0.389, okay, what is the distance between da a dash, da a dash kiti hai, da a dash distance is 100 centimeter. Iti hai 100 centimeter distance hai. Distance becomes in between two conductor kiti hai, a a dash matlab 100, 100 centimeter hai, 100 into distance a dash a, parat a dash a madhe pan 100 hai, into self a dash mande self gm, yala ka mantho gmr, that is self gmd, that is 0.389, which is already calculated. Now ds is equal to, what is the ds, ds is equal to 6.23 centimeter. Then we have to calculate in calculator. Now similarly, next formula is mutual gmd, that is called as a dm. Dm is the distance between the adjacent conductor, distance in between adjacent conductor, because there is the mutual gmd between conductor a and conductor b. The conductor a madhe konte konte a a dash and b madhe konte konte b b dash. So what is the combination, raised to the power 4 root of distance ab into distance a b dash, distance a dash b into distance a dash b dash. Now put the values. Now what is the distance in between dab, distance between AB. AB distance kiti hai? 25 centimeter. Kiti hai? 25 centimeter. What is the distance between AD, AB dash? AB dash. Distance AB dash kiti hai? AB dash. Calculate kara. Pythagoras theorem ni calculate karun gaya. Kasa rahi? Kai distance? And distance become 100 square plus 25 square right now. Current diagonal hai. So, kiti rahil samjha? 103 centimeter. Okay, 103 centimeter. The distance between A, B dash. Distance between A, B dash kiti hai? 103 centimeter. 103 centimeter. So, 103 centimeter into distance between A dash B. A dash B kiti hai baga? A dash B, A dash B पण परत हा राहील, सेमच राहील. क्युबिक रूट ऑफ 100 स्क्वेअर इंटू सॉरी प्लस 25 स्क्वेअर, परत 103 सेंटीमीटरच राहील. ओके परत कैलकुलेट करूँ मैं, पुट करा वैल्यू 103 103. नाउ डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए डैश बी डैश, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए डैश एंड बी डैश किती आहे, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए डैश बी डैश 25 सेंटीमीटर आहे, कारण हा जेवढा आहे तेवढाच हा आहे, कारण हॉरिझॉन्टल प्लेस्ड आहे, तर 25 सेंटीमीटर आहे, तर 25 सेंटीमीटर आपला डिस्टन्स आहे. पुट करा नाउ, सो डीएम म्युच्युअल जीएमडी इज इक्वल टू, म्युच्युअल जीएमडी इज इक्वल टू व्हाट इज द वैल्यू, 5074 सेंटीमीटर सेंटीमीटर. नाउ इंडक्टन्स, व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर द सिंगल सर्किट लाइन, डबल सर्किट सिंगल सर्किट लाइन, इंडक्टन्स पर फेज पर मीटर इज इक्वल टू 2×10⁻⁷ log e dm upon ds. What is the dm? Dm is the mutual GMD and ds is the self GMD, self GMD. Put the values 2×10⁻⁷. हे फॉर्म्युला आपण ऑलरेडी डिस्कस केले होते की व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला यूज फॉर द सिंगल फेज लाइन, डबल सर्किट थ्री फेज लाइन, सिंगल फेज डबल सर्किट लाइन यूजिंग जीएमडी एंड सेल्फ जीएमडी एंड म्यूचुअल जीएमडी कॉन्सेप्ट. नाउ लॉग ई, व्हाट इज द डीएम, डीएम ऑलरेडी कैलकुलेटेड 50.74 अपॉन व्हाट इज द डीएस, डीएस इज कैलकुलेटेड 6.23. नाउ इज इक्वल टू 0.42×10⁻⁶ हेनरी पर मीटर. बट वी नीड टू कैलक्युलेट लूप इंडक्टन्स, कारण आपण कशाचं काढलं, ए ए डॅशचं काढलं, फक्त एका कॉम्बिनेशनचं काढलं, कारण आपण सेल्फ जीएमडी किती कशाचं काढलं होतं, फक्त ए ए डॅशचं काढलेलं आहे, सेल्फ जीएमडी आपण फक्त ए ए डॅशचं काढलं, बीबीचं नाही काढलं. बट सेम कंडक्टर यूज केलेलं आहे, बी बी डॅश कंडक्टर पण हा सेम कंडक्टर कॉम्बिनेशनचा आहे, म्हणजे सेम मटेरियल पासून सेम डायमीटरचा कंडक्टर आहे, त्यामुळे डायरेक्टली आपण लूप इंडक्टन्स काढून घेऊ. लूप इंडक्टन्स म्हणजे काय होते, दोन कंडक्टर पासन पाथ कंप्लीट होते, एक असा जातो फेज आणि दुसरा इथं लोड कनेक्ट आहे आणि हा रिटर्न येतो न्यूट्रल, बरोबर. असे किती कंडक्टर आहेत, दोन आहेत, असे किती आहेत, दोन, फेज आणि न्यूट्रल, परत फेज आणि न्यूट्रल. तर लूप इंडक्टन्स पहिले आपण ए ए डॅशचं काढून घेतलं, बी बी डॅशचं काढायचं आहे, तर ए ए डॅशचं काढलं, बी बी डॅशचं काढायची गरज नाही, डबल करून टाका. लूप इंडक्टन्स पर फेज पर मीटर इज इक्वल टू काय, 2×0.42×10⁻⁶. ओके, तर हा तुमचा झाला, बरोबर, हा झाला तुमचा 0.84×10⁻⁶ हेनरी पर मीटर. बट वी नीड टू कॅल्क्युलेट इन किलोमीटर, लूप इंडक्टन्स पर फेज पर किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू 0.84×10⁻⁶×1000, कारण 1 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 मीटर होते, म्हणून ते पुट करायचं. कन्वर्जन ऑफ द किलोमीटर मीटर इंटू किलोमीटर, सो 0.84×10⁻³ दॅट इज 0.84 मिली हेनरी पर किलोमीटर. दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड आन्सर, दिस इज अवर रिक्वायर्ड आन्सर. तर आपल्याला आन्सर हे पाहिजे होतं. तर अशा पद्धतीने आपण डबल सर्किट सिंगल फेज लाईनचं न्यूमरिकल सॉल्व्ह करतो आणि सॉल्व्ह करायचं आहे. नाउ इन दिस वे वी हॅव टू कॅल्क्युलेट व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला फॉर द डबल सर्किट सिंगल फेज लाईन. दिस इज द फॉर्म्युला, 2×10⁻⁷ लॉग इ डीएम अपॉन डीएस. फॉर दॅट वी नीड टू कॅल्क्युलेट डीएम अँड डीएस. डीएफ इज द सेल्फ जीएमडी अँड डीएम इज द म्युच्युअल जीएमडी. डीएस इज डिपेंड्स अपॉन द सेल्फ कंडक्टर, एकाच फेज मधल्या कंडक्टरच्या स्पेसिंगवर डिपेंड करते, कारण फेज हे कशापासून बनलाय, फेज एक बनलेला आहे कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ए ए डॅश, अँड फेज बी कशापासून बनलेला आहे, कॉम्बिनेशन बी बी डॅश. दॅट्स वाय वी नीड टू कॅल्क्युलेट सेल्फ जीएमडी इन दिस केस, अँड म्युच्युअल जीएमडी डिपेंड्स अपॉन द स्पेसिंग बिटवीन द ऍडजसंट कंडक्टर. व्हॉट इज द ऍडजसंट कंडक्टर, ऍडजसंट कंडक्टर फॉर ए इज द बी, अँड बी इज द कनेक्ट मेक फ्रॉम द कॉम्बिनेशन बी बी डॅश अँड ए ए डॅश. ए इज द मेकअप फ्रॉम द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द ए ए डॅश. दॅट्स वाय वी नीड टू कॅल्क्युलेट डिस्टन्स बिटवीन द ए बी डॅश, बी ए बी, B dash A and A dash B dash. So in this way we have to calculate mutual GMD and then finally calculated DM and DS put into the formula, final formula. and then we are getting the inductance per Henry per meter for single conductor AA dash for phase A only. For phase B, we need to only multiply it by 2 because in this case, there is a single phase double circuit line, same conductor, same diameter of conductor are used. That's why directly same conductor length, same material are used. That's why we have to multiply it by 2 and loop inductance we need to calculate again by kilometers, multiply final answer by the 1000 and finally we are getting either 0.84 millihenry per kilometer loop inductance for overall double circuit single phase line. Now, in this way, we have to solve the numerical based on the double circuit single phase line. Now, next numerical 9.7 for based on the three phase line. Numerical 9.7. What is the wording of the numerical? Figure 9.15 shows the spacing of the double circuit three phase overhead line. Double circuit three phase overhead line. The phase sequence is ABC and the line is completely transposed. Okay, three phase double circuit line dileli aahe ani three phase sequence aahe ABC, but line are transposed aahe manje unsymmetrical transposed double circuit line. The conductor radius is 1.3 cm. Find the inductance per phase per kilometer of line. Means for the given double circuit line, we need to calculate the inductance per phase per kilometer. In this case, what is the given data, what is the radius of the conductor? Radius of the conductor is 1.3 cm and given transposed line. Now, what are the figure konti dilele bagu apan. This is the figure. In this figure, we have to observe that ABC conductor and AC dash, B dash and A dash. This is the double circuit line. ABC exactly opposite combination, adjacent combination bajula aste. C dash, B dash and A dash. Now in this case, the distance between the two circuits are the 6 meter horizontal distance, where the conductor to conductor distance is 3 meter, where A to C combination distance is 6 meter. Now, similarly, C dash, B dash distance is the 3 meter, B dash and A dash distance is 3 meter, where the C dash and A dash distance becomes 6 meter. Now, in this case, where we have to consider first of all, in this type of the numerical, first of all, calculate the GMR of the conductor. Can I calculate karunga as a GMR calculate karunga as. What is the GMR? GMR of the conductor. Kaya GMR of the conductor? 0.7788 into radius of the conductor. What is the radius of conductor? 0.7788 into radius 1.3. So what is the answer? Answer becomes 1.01 centimeter. This is the GMR of the conductor. Now, then we have to calculate first distance between the combinations for simplicity. What are the distance we need to require? First distance, the calculation distance we need to require during combination of the A, B dash. Similarly, we need to calculate A, A dash. Similarly, B, B, C dash. And similarly, C, C dash. Need a distance. Now, distance. Sorry. Now, in this case, how to calculate distance? Distance is A, B dash. What is the distance A, B dash? That is called as D, A, B dash. According to Pythagoras theorem, lava, kaila betna tumana. How to calculate? This is supposed to be triangle. A triangle tayar hota hai. Barabar. Yaha Pythagoras theorem ne hai distance kiti hai 6 meter hai. Ani hai 3 meter hai. So 3 square plus 6 square. So we are getting here answer Similarly, what is the distance D A A dash? That is, एक इतनी distance है six आने six हो जाए ना six square plus six square. Okay, that is 6 centimeter. Now, what is the answer? Sorry. Now the answer becomes 6.7 centimeter. So given distance is meter, and this is the 8.48 meter. Meter मधे दिलेले distance है, बरोबर. So this is also in centimeter. हाँ कच्छ आता है centimeter मधे. तो ये ला एक काम करूँगी meter मधे करूँगी 1.01 × 10⁻²⁻² meter. पहले check करूँगी ऐसे distances. एक तर सेंटीमीटर मध्ये करून घ्यायचे किंवा मीटर मध्ये करून घ्यायचे. आता मीटर मध्ये केलेले आहे तर सगळे कॅल्क्युलेशन्स मीटर मध्ये येतील. सिमिलरली डिस्टन्स ए बी डॅश अँड डिस्टन्स ए ए डॅश आपल्याला भेटले, तर सिमिलरली डिस्टन्स बी सी डॅश पण तेवढंच राहील. डिस्टन्स बी सी डॅश अँड डिस्टन्स सी सी डॅश पण तेवढंच राहील, कारण हे पण सेमच कॉम्बिनेशन आहे, बरोबर. नाव नाव then we have to calculate self equivalent GMD for the one conduct phase. Equivalent self GMD for one phase काय फॉर्म्युला राहील. प्रीवियस केस मध्ये आपण बघितलं होतं डीएस म्हणतो आपण क्यूबिक रूट ऑफ डीएस वन डीएस टू डीएस थ्री मल्टीप्लिकेशन है, बरोबर. मल्टीप्लिकेशन नाउ वेयर वेयर डीएस वन डीएस टू डीएस थ्री आर सेल्फ जीएमडी एट पोजिशन वन टू थ्री ऑफ ट्रांसपोज लाइन. ट्रांसपोज आहे ना लाईन चा, ट्रांसपोज लाइन आहे म्हणून याचं जे जीएमडी राहील सेल्फ जीएमडी राहील ऍट डिफरंट डिफरंट लोकेशन वेगळं राहील. डीएस वन रिप्रेझेंट ट्रान्सपोजिशन ऑफ लाईन सेल्फ जीएमडी ऍट लोकेशन वन. सिमिलरली डीएस टू रिप्रेझेंट द सेल्फ जीएमडी ऍट लोकेशन टू. डीएस थ्री रिप्रेझेंट द जीएमडी सेल्फ जीएमडी ऍट लोकेशन नंबर थ्री ड्युरिंग द ट्रान्सपोजिशन ऑफ लाईन. नाव व्हॉट इज द नेक्स्ट स्टेप. Now calculate different self GMD. Now DS1 is equal to raised to the power 4 DAA into DAA dash into DAA dash A into DAA dash A dash, where in this DAA and DAA dash A dash is called as the GMR of the conductor and remaining are the distances of the same distances of the conductor. Because A phase made up from the AA dash, B phase is made up from the BB dash, and C phase is made up from the CC dash. So AA dash manje self distance hai, not a different distance. BB dash also self distance of the same conductor. CC dash also called as a self distance of the phase C conductor. Now DS1 is equal to, put the values, what is the distance between the DAA and DAA dash already calculated, that is called as a GMR. What is the value of GMR? 1.01 × 10⁻²⁻ in meter into what is the distance between the AA dash, what is the distance which is already calculated DAA dash, that is 8.48. What is the 8.48 into, again A dash A is also called as 8.48 into again GMR of the conductor 1.01 × 10⁻²⁻. Self distance of same combination is called as GMR of the conductor. Now DS1 is equal to, what is the DS1? 0.92 meter is equal to DS2. DS3, how DS3 and DS1 are same? Because combinations are same. That's why DS1 and DS2 are same. DS3 are same. Otherwise, for simplicity, if any confusion, solve by separate. Similarly, now DS2 is equal to 4 raised to the power root DBB into DB'B into DB'B'B' into DB'B'. Again, DBB and DB'B' distance are the GMR of the conductor, and remaining are the distances of the self distances of the conductors, self conductor distance for other two conductor distance in same phase. Now, in this case, put the values again GMR 0.01 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 into distance between the conductor B'B', which is already calculated. What is the distance? B'B'. What is the distance? Suppose we have to observe the diagram. B'B' distance is already simple. 6 meter. Distance is 6 meter. Into 6, because B'B' and B'B' and B'B' are same, into again distance DB'B', that is again called as the GMR of the conductor, 0.01 into raised to the power minus 2. Now DS2 is equal to, what is the value after calculate in calculator? Then we are getting here DS2 is equal to 0.246 meter. Now, again, for simplicity, again, we have to understanding calculated DS3 cubic root raised to the power 4 root DCC into DC'C into DCC' into distance C'C'. Now, again, DCC and DC'C' is the GMR of the conductor, called as the GMR of the conductor. Now, put the values. DS3 raised to the cubic raised to the power 4 root raised to the power 4. Now DCC is again GMR of the conductor 0.01 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 into, what is the distance? DCC C'C, which is already calculated. What are the distance? DCC is the 8.48 meter. Now 8.48, again distance CC' again same 8.48 into GMR 0.01 minus 0.0 raised to the power minus 2. So DS3 is equal to, after calculate in calculator, that is the same value, which is to be DS1 value 0.292 meters. Now then calculate the equivalent cell. GMD is called as the DS, cubic root of DS1 into DS2 into DS3. That is DS is equal to cubic root of, put the values which is already calculated, 0.292 into 0.246 into 0.292. After calculating calculator, then we are getting here DS is equal to equivalent self GMD 0.275 in meter. This is the most important value for calculate the inductance in double circuit line. Now, after calculating the self GMD in double circuit line, we need to calculate mutual GMD, called as a DM, because this mutual GMD depends upon the spacing between the conductor. Cubic root of distance AB into distance of BC into distance of AC into distance of AC or CA. Now, how to calculate? Now, suppose we have to consider mutual where the distance AB, distance DC and distance AC are called as the mutual GMD between phase AB, phase BC and phase CA. But phase A is made from the AA', B is made from the BB', and phase C is made from the CC'. Now, how to calculate? Now, distance AB is equal to 4 raised to the power root is equal to distance AB into distance A'B into distance B, sorry, AB' into distance A'B'. Now, measure the distances and put the values. Now put the values. Now distance AB. What is the distance AB? After observing that diagram, distance AB is nothing but 3 meter. Distance A dash B. What is the distance A dash B? A dash B. A dash B distance becomes again. We have already calculated. Distance A dash B, A dash B this is 6.7 meter and again distance A B dash 6.7 meter, again distance A dash B dash, A dash B dash is again 3 meter, A dash B dash become 3 meter. Observe the diagram and put the distances, then final answer becomes 4.48 meter. Similarly, now for the distance BC, BC for BC, distance BC, distance B dash C, distance BC dash, distance B dash C dash. Now DBC, put the values of distances, 4 raised to the power root, DBC is equal to, again DBC is equal to, what is the DBC? Same values, 3 into 6.7 into 6.7 into 3, then distance BC is equal to 4.48 meter. Now, finally, last distance of AC conductor, that is 4 raised to the power root DAC, distance A dash C, distance AC dash, distance A dash C dash. Now it becomes distance AC is equal to, put the values, it becomes distance of AC. What is the distance of AC? A and C conductor 6. What is the distance of A dash C? A dash and C become again 6. What is the distance between conductor AC dash? Again become 6. And distance between conductor A dash C dash, it becomes again 6. Now what is the answer? Distance AC is equal to 6 meter. Now here we have to calculate. Now finally mutual GMD, that is DM is equal to cubic root of distance AB into distance BC into distance AC. Calculate, put the values, which is already calculated, 4.48 into 4.48 into 6. Now DM is equal to 4.94 meter. Now this is the second important value for calculation of, just wait. Second important value for the calculation of the inductance, that is DM, equivalent mutual GMD. In double circuit line, in this way, we have to calculate the self GMD and mutual GMD for the different position of the transposition of the line. Now, finally, what is the formula? Formula for inductance per phase per meter length. Inductance per phase per meter of line is equal to 10 raised to the power minus 7 into 2 log E DM upon DS. DM upon DS, which is already calculated, put the values. 10 raised to the power minus 7 into 2 log E. What is the DM? 4.94 meter. And what is the DS? DS is again self GMD, that is 0.275 in meter. All units are same, must be same. Meter get cancelled. Now, finally, answer become 5.7 into 10 raised to the power minus 7 Henry per meter. But we need the answer in inductance per phase per kilometer. That time we need to convert only per phase into per kilometer by multiply final answer into the 1000, because 1 kilometer is equal to 100,000 meter. That's why multiply it by 1000 then final answer becomes 5.7 into 10 raised to the power minus 3. That means 0.57 millihenry per kilometer. This is the final required answer for the given double circuit line combination. In this way, we have to calculate the inductance for the double circuit transmission line using concept of the mutual GMD and self GMD. Because in double circuit transmission line and given line is in the three phase transpose line, during that condition we need to calculate self GMD at a different three position of the transposition 1, 2, 3. That time we need to calculate self GMD, equivalent self GMD, that is DS is equal to cubic root of DS1 into DS2 into DS3. But where DS1, DS2, DS3 are the represent the self GMD at the position 1, 2, 3 of the transpose line. Then after calculating the DS1, DS2, DS3, we are getting the equivalent GMD, that is DS. After that, we need to calculate equivalent mutual GMD, which is based on the distance between the adjacent conductor. That is DM is equal to cubic root of DAB, DBC and DCA. Then we have to calculate and put the values of DAB, DBC and DCA, which is to be based on the distance between the adjacent conductor, because A phase made up of the A dash, B phase is made up from the B, B dash and C phase made up from the C, C dash. Then after we are here getting the equivalent mutual GMD and put the final values of the DS and DM in the final formula of the inductance per phase per meter, that is 10 raised to the power minus 7 into 2 log e DM upon DS. Then after put the values DM upon DS, then final we are getting the answer here into the 5.7 into 10 raised to the power minus 7 milli per henry. But final answer must be required in per kilometer. That means inductance per phase per kilometer. So we have to multiply here by 1000. Then we are here getting the 0.57 millihenry per kilometer final answer. Now, next lecture, we are here discuss again. In next lecture, we here discuss again the some more info for more numerical on double circuit transpose line for the different configurations. Okay. Thank you.